crowns and paint it too.
You have to patch and paint the crown molding. You have to patch and paint the base. It's got to be done by tomorrow. Tomorrow's day three. We still have a lot of work tomorrow. Good job. I'll see you. Take care. Let's go.
It's day three of this house crash. And this freshly painted living room is still as empty as when we started. But all that's about to change.
Talk us through it. These bookshelves are going right here and right here. And Mark's going to guide you through it, right?
No, you have pocket doors here, so we definitely don't want to screw into the pocket doors. Yeah, so you know, they're going to be right here. And
so what you've done here, this isn't really a toe kick, it's more of a platform.
That's right. It gives the bookcase is more of a furniture look.
And good support, obviously.
But there's a problem.
Because you're really, 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 really good at what you do, right? That's why you're here. So, if there's a mess up, I also want to know about that.
Sometimes in manufacturing, this is...
He's made two left-handed platforms when he needs both a left-handed and a right-handed one.
I can flip that piece around, but now my edge is raw.